This is Fred.
Welcome, Fred. Bye-bye.
Totally quadratic.
On one of my breaks, I read about how socializing improves overall brain activity. Comprehension, especially. What did it do?
Every open mic night, and I'm like, these guys suck, but...
Open Sesame.
Can you cover for me at the Richards?
Heard you're going corporate.
Gotta get out of this rat.
Get the big bucks.
Actually, yeah.
Okay, Marcus. They gotta have some data pointing us to their spying post.
Just tell me where to go to get it.
That's the thing, Em. They're clever bastards. Looks like they've separated up all the data. I don't know what server to hack.
Oh, great. So glad you waited until I'm inside to discover this little fact.
Get up to the antenna on the roof and put a transceiver on it. If I can track the data coming in, I can figure out which server is which.
Sure, no problem. Go up on the roof, place a transceiver. Got nothing better to do. 2nd.
Don't waste time enjoying the view, buddy.
Thank you.
What?
Spiking the principal's coffee.
What the hell was that?
Wrench, they're on to me.
Get out, get out.
We don't have the location.
I got it.
Come on, Jesus.
So, going down.
I got a frequency. Go.
Heard you're going corporate.
Gotta get out of this rat hole.
Big bucks.
Actually, yeah.
I'm out, but damn it, total fail. I got jack shit.
Au contraire, dude. You got the hideout's frequency. We just gotta triangulate, and we'll find out where it's at.
I get it. The transceiver I left on top of Dellums is our first point.
Right. I found a couple other antennas to complete the triangle. I'll hit one, you do the other. Marking it on your map now.